To Western North Carolina, and new details out of Rutherford County tonight about dozens of farm animals being seized as part of an animal cruelty investigation. Deputies and animal control executed a search warrant at a home on Paws Ranch Road yesterday afternoon. Officials say 23 horses, 17 goats, and one sheep were removed. 63-year-old Dolores Hanser was taken into custody and is facing several charges. Warrants say she failed to provide sufficient amounts of food for the animals and failed to clean their shelters. Warrants also show that she did not properly dispose of dead animals by burying them at least 3 feet below the surface of the ground.